Well done, Agent SA.
Yeah, I'm trying to numb that in my drugs toss. You wanna come over to swab on my nose? Yeah, drip too much, baby, I cannot stop. I got my money right now on my top.
We here are going to play the agent. Here goes, over here. The agent, we're gonna play this today. So, we're gonna start a new game.
Huh? Can you friend me, please?
Yeah, sure.
I don't have any friends. Wait. Who are you talking to, by the way?
Oh, I'm making a video. Okay.
YouTube channel. What is the YouTube channel name?
It's in my bio. Just check it real quick.
It's up to my channel. Okay. Let's see.
I have to go now.
Bye.
Bye. Okay, here we go. I'm gonna try to do like a roleplay thing. Let's put on some TV. Yes, my favorite show. I love the show, yeah. This game is really cool. I like it. This is my first time playing it. I got a phone call.
Hello, SA. You finally picked up. I just was reminding you that your plane to Belgium leaves tomorrow evening, so don't forget about it. As soon as you arrive, our team will take you to a cafe where you meet Colonel Rams. Sleep well, SA.
Yeah, calling me. At 2:45 a.m. Oh, okay, chapter 2, here we go. My controller's a little wonky. When I walk, it sometimes pushes me back or even makes it slower. A lot of people have this glitch. Even some of our friends have this glitch. So, see, when I, like, move it like this, we'll move it around and just wants to mess up. But yeah, it's kind of bug. Alright, let's go. Okay. Hey, he got the FNAF footie. Okay, I'm
Good evening, sir. Do you have a reservation? Hello. I'm talking to you.
I was talking to you.
Hang on, sir. Hello, meneer? Yeah, okay. Ik zal een lady naar de VIP komen. Sir, Colonel Rams will be waiting for you at the end of the room. If you take the door to the right, you will find him.
Oké, ja, ik moet je laten nu. Ja, salut.
People are cool. Here we go. Colonel Rams. That's his name, right? Colonel Rams. Yeah, Colonel Rams, right? Yeah.
Pardon allemaal, wil je alsjeblieft een beetje stil te praten? Ik zal een vergadering hebben hiernaast. Dank u wel. Okay. Probably confused why we called you in here, aren't you? Well, let me explain. One of those people with powers like you has gone rogue. Now, we need powers like you to stop him. His name is Agent M.A. Can you do this? The reason we ask you is because you can slow down time. Now this guy is an immortal, so you're probably not going to be able to do it just by slowing down time. So we crafted something special. Please have a look at this picture. Here, this bullet can kill the immortal guy. You will retrieve this tomorrow morning in Australia from our lab. Now our team has also spotted Agent MA there, so we can kill two birds with one stone. Are you up for the job? Alright, now that we've discussed everything, where is my lighter? Oh, can you pass me the lighter, please?
That's it.
Thank you. Now remember, if you are under the age of 18, don't be smoking. You hear me?
I'm nine.
What was that? What?
Come on, man. I forgot I can't move my controllers very much. Alright. What's going on?
Oh, yeah, here, you can slow down time, right? Show me. Use this gun. Good luck.
Sleeves. Dude, I...
Come on, that's it.
I used to be a sniper. I mean, I still am a sniper god. I'm good at sniping. Ah!
Come on,
all
that's
right.
It.
Time's about to slow down.
Come on, that's it.
Ah! Shot me in the ear! I could have sworn I shot him.
Come on, that's it.
Okay. Ah!
Come on, that's it.
Come on, where is he? Where is he? Come on, show up. We already got him.
Come on, that's it.
Yo. Can you tell me where he is? The troll is wonky. Ugh.
Come on,
no!
That's it.
I wouldn't have the weight! Here we go. Got him, Jared.
Hell yeah, you did it. I knew you were the guy I needed. I'll relocate you to Australia tomorrow morning. How about that?
Sure. Where do I go now? Oh, chapter 6. Let's go. That was on. Let me pull down my sleeves. RRL rolled up my sleeves. Okay, what's this? Oh, we're in a plane. Okay. Phone call.
Hello. I'm glad you picked up. I'm just calling you to tell you that tomorrow morning you'll be landing in Australia. The moment you land, my team will pick you up and bring you to the lab, where you can retrieve the deadly bullet. I think you can do it. Well, good luck. See ya.
Bye. Alright, so... Hey, we got the same outfit. Cool.
The deadly bullet.
Phone call.
Hello. I'm glad you picked up. I'm just calling you to tell you that tomorrow morning you'll be landing in Australia. The moment you land, my team will pick you up and bring you to the lab, where you can retrieve the deadly bullet. All I think right. You can do it. Well, good luck. See ya.
Bye. Alright, so... Hey, we got the same outfit. Cool.
What the?
Oh!
Did you see that?
It's moving!
Quick, we got a parachute down before the plane crash.
Uh-oh.
Aw, man. That plane was really expensive.
Exactly. I knew it had to be expensive. I knew, man. I know. It had to be expensive. What? Here we go. Someone drag her. Alright, I'm gonna have to go. Okay, never mind. I like the game. It's really cool. Okay, let's go. Oh, hi. So, dang, this plane. Everyone in it.
Let's go, guys. Hopping in the car. Yalla, ركبوا بسرعة.
All right, man. Chapter 8. I'm gonna finish. Okay. It's me. All right. Where are we going, boys?
Agent SA, are you alright? Okay, good.
Yeah, I'm fine.
No worries, though. I saw you landed in Dubai. I've got some people over there that can help you build the bullets. And I've got some information that Agent MA is there, too. So we can kill two birds with one stone. Wait, hang on. I just got a message.
Did you not see the thing that was back there?
Agent SA? I have some bad news. This is gonna be hard to tell you, but the plane was struck with a chemical that disabled your powers. It could be permanent. I'm really sorry.
My controller's
but you can still do this. Yeah. You're the best angel we've got. Good luck.
We're gonna have to deal with this for now.
Guys, I see some people coming your way on my radar. You should be careful.
It's funny how the car doesn't move. The game moves.
Look. Yeah, boy, joke can build. Shagga body, shagga body, can you stand?
What?
Yo, guys, you want to listen to some music?
Oh, no, no. Copyright. Okay, guys, I was able to pause the music. So, yeah, I was able to pause it. So now that that's done. Oh, okay. Hold up. I think the music is done, so I can hear the voices. Here we go. At least they don't move. Ow. Ah. Huh. Dang it, I literally hit his head. You gotta shoot at his neck. Do you gotta shoot at his neck or something? Got him. Yeah, you probably have to shoot at his neck. Imagining where the scope is right now. Hey, what? Shot him in the neck!
Oh, that was a close one. We're heading to the lab.
Oh. The lab. I don't think. This is a chapter, right? Let me stand up. Alright. What's that? Bubbles? Oh, the lab. This is like a science lab. These are the things we need. Yeah?
Oh, hey there. You must be Agent SA. I'm getting the bullet ready for you. Just missing a couple of stuff. Can you get them for me?
Sure.
Alright, you'll find a list of the stuff that I need behind my back.
Okay, let's look. Wait. Yeah, this is right. Let me turn this off. Here we go. So now... What else did it say it needed? Gunpowder? Oh, gunpowder, yes. I'm gonna try to grab two at the same time. Once the tilted opens, kind of what we need. Here we go. Ah, tilted. Gotcha. Yes. These are basically like hands. I'm gonna try to get another one. Good. Nope. Nope, just some clipboards. Uh-oh. What else do we need? A magnet. What do we need this for? Just to make a bullet, but okay. Use metal. Okay, so yeah, this is the last one. Here we go.
Alright. Thanks for the help.
Don't touch me.
And it's done.
Good, hold on.
Here it is.
Yeah. Subscribe to Rams Plays. Rams Plays. Subscribe to that man for making this game. That's at the end. I think he got a couple of co-workers, so subscribe to them too. So yes, this game is amazing. All right, so. Is this the last chapter? Hello?
Hey, it's me, Colonel Rams. I see you've made it into the building. Try to get to the top and snipe the immortal guy when you can. I think you can do it.
Hey, Corona Rams.
Alright, if you step forwards a little bit, you'll see rocks on a crate. Grab one and throw it at the generator. It'll distract the guard. That way, you can advance.
I don't like that noise. Yo, guys.
What was that?
Hi. Uh-oh.
Just up.
Hi. These people are blind. Okay, sniper.
Great work, Agent SA. I see you made it to the top. The immortal guy will be here any second now. Make sure you have your sniper rifle ready and take the shots. We only have one chance at this.
He looks like a ninja. I can deal with this. One.
Well done, Agent SA. I knew you could do it. Just climb on that ladder and we'll have a helicopter waiting for you on the rooftop. We'll bring you back home, Agent. Well done.
This is the end? Dang, this game is so good. Credits. Okay. I'm not gonna watch this because... Wait. Oh, yeah, mine as well. Never mind. That's copyrighted music. but the show will be at the beginning, right? Yeah, here we go. So subscribe to her. She was the one who fell in the plane, right? I think so. Building vehicles is not fun. Program this entire room. Please give me some credit. You did good, man. What's your name? Rams Plays. Yes, good job. The owner. Okay, good job, Anna Lee. Limbo. I hope I'm pronouncing it right. People call me Limbo. Okay. Subscribe to Limbo. Yep, all uppercase. Tweefy. Subscribe to Tweefy too. Every artist. Okay. Now, here we go. We got Mr. Blue. I have a friend similar. I mean, I have a friend with that name, but it's different. Spelled more correctly. Here we go. This guy. We also built the game together. It was called the Vibes Bunker. I want you guys to go check. I'll check that out. Yeah. Subscribe to Snake Senpai. Hope I'm pronouncing it right. Fish in Life. Yeah, subscribe to these people. They're really good. They're really good at stuff. So yeah, they did good on this game.